Carolina, South Carolina, another award show. But as much as I love getting dressed up and going to the award shows, the most important thing that Matt and I get to do is to see people come to Christ at our concerts. And the other night we had several come forward in Louisiana, and I thought, this must be what it feels like to be Pastor Jim. Because he's always so blessed and anointed to have so many come to Christ through him. But anyway, Matt and I will be in the Connection Center right after the service, so we'd love to visit with you if you want to come by and see us. We also will have all my music with us if you'd like to take some home. We sell CDs, so we'd love you to put gas in the car and enchiladas in our tummies. And I had awesome enchiladas today, so this has been a good day already. But I'd like to share a song with you all tonight that I wrote, and we've all had things in our life that we've had to wait for, things that we've had to hope for. But waiting and hoping isn't enough. You know, the Bible says that hope deferred makes the heart sick. God doesn't ask us to merely hope or wait, but he asks us to put our hope in him, to wait on him. The Bible says, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. Matt and I, for about 5 years now, we've been waiting and hoping for a baby. And recently I got pregnant, but we lost the baby. But yes, you can cheer because I did get pregnant. But you know, a couple years ago, God gave me a song, and it went, keep on waiting, keep on waiting. And I knew he was telling me when he gave me that song that if I keep waiting on him, if I would keep trusting him and his word, that he would give me a baby, or two or three. So I wrote this song to encourage all of you and myself to keep trusting God for whatever it is you're trusting him for. Stand on his word, and the promise will come down. Looks like I was waiting.